Hi everyone, this is the review for the Bose SoundDock Series 2. We already reviewed the Series 1 and other iPod docks from different various brands like Sony, JVC, JBL and all other, but the Bose was the one who set the trend by launching a SoundDock. And this particular model is similar like the SoundDock, but Series 2 has one more feature. I can show you. You can see it has an audio input. So basically, Bose realized that the previous model doesn't have audio input, so it was limited only to play the iPod. But in this one, they put the audio input so any other device can be connected and play back on this excellent sound dock. It is an excellent audio quality, and it runs on the power adapter 18 voltage, like previous one, 1 ampere rating, and total power consumption of 40 watt maximum. This has been sold from 2008 to 2015. That was the high end, the most expensive dock in all docking series. Sony was the second, and then the JVC and the JBL and all other. But this was the best, and the SoundDock Series 2 because of the audio input. It has a remote control also, and excellent sound quality. I'm gonna play some songs, some music. So you can hear the sound quality of it.
I haven't ever really found a place that I call home. I never stick around quite long enough to make it. I apologize once again, I'm not in love. But it's not as if I mind that your heart ain't exactly breaking. It's just a thought. Only a thought. But if my life is for rent and I don't learn to buy, well, I deserve nothing more than I get. 'Cause nothing I have is truly mine. I always thought that I would love to live by travel the world alone and live more simply. I have no idea what's happened to that dream. 'Cause there's really nothing left here to stop me. It's just a thought. Nothing more than I get. 'Cause nothing I have. Nothing I have is truly mine.
Sound quality is amazing. It produces a low frequencies, very balanced, very good bass, and the treble, the high frequencies in the mid range. So, very small device, but it has an excellent sound quality.
Like a ghost, I'll need a key. Your best friend I've come to be. And please don't think of getting up for me. You don't even need to speak. When I've been here for just one day, you'll already miss me if I go away. So close the blinds and shut the door. You won't need other friends.
Among all the iPod docking stations, the bass is the number one due to the sound quality and the design. And Sony comes second, JVC third, JBL fourth. That's my opinion. Thank you for watching.